Okay, children, now we are going to see about narrative paragraph on Kamarajar, page number 86. They are given the sum of the clues here. In page number 86, take your book and see here. So we have to use these clues, and apart from that, some more information also we have to write in this paragraph. So first they are given the birth, 15th July 1903. Then place of birth, born in Virudhunagar, Tamil Nadu. Then third point is known as a kingmaker and karma veera. Fourth point is achievements, midday meal scheme and reforms in education. And death, 2nd October 1975. And honor, Bharat Ratna, 1976. And position, chief minister of Tamil Nadu. Here 7 points are given. Birth kurthirukanga, place of birth, known as achievements, death, honor and position held. So, if the points are vegetated, you can add some more points and write a narrative paragraph about Kamarajar. So, we will see the paragraph, writing the paragraph one by one. So, first one, we are going to write Kamarajar. Was born on 15th July 1903 in Virudhunagar. So this you might have already learnt in Tamil also in previous classes. Virudhunagar, Tamil Nadu. So avanga kuduthirukkira the points vechi you have to frame the sentence like this. Put a margin and write point by point we can write. And second point, you can add some more point here. So we can write his parents' name. He was born to Kumarasamy and Sivagami Ammal. His parents' name this is. And Sivagami Ammal. So this point I have included in this. And next one, he was known as a kingmaker and karma veera. You know that he was known as kingmaker and karma veera. And fourth point, his achievements were midday meal schemes. His achievements midday meal scheme and reforms in education. Okay, and the next point is, he was given Bharat Ratna Award. He was the third chief minister. He was the third chief minister of Tamil Nadu. Chief minister of Tamil Nadu from 1954 to 1963. The next one is, he died on 2nd October 1975. And then last point is, he was given the Bharat Ratna Award. भारत रत्न अवार्ड. In 1976. Okay, so these are the 7 points you can write on the from the hints they are been given. So first point is Kamaraja was born on 15th July 1903 in Virudhunagar in Tamil Nadu. He was born to Kumaraswamy and Sivagami Ammal. He was known as a kingmaker and Karmaveera. His achievements were midday meal scheme and reforms in education. He was the third Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu from 1954 to 1963. He died on 2nd October 1975. He was given the Bharat Ratna Award in 1976. So these are the points they are given. So you can write about the others also, other leaders. If you know about any other's biography or any personalities, you can write anybody. You can write like this, children. So you learn all these points in this. What all we are seeing in this, and next is page number 101. So learn this and make a thorough in this children. Now we'll see the page number 101. Page 101. Here in this, listen to the advertisement and answer the questions given. Here they are scanned and give them one scanning picture here. So you have to scan this pathina and you can hear one audio. On the audio based panina, you have to answer these questions. How many accounts can be can a parent open at the most? When does the deposit mature? Okay, the minimum deposit for an account is dash. Income tax exemption given under the section dash. The name of the savings scheme is dash. So all the options are given. So you scan this code and listen the audio and complete the answer the question. And now the next one, page number 102. Listen how they speak in the bank and practice as if you are in the situation. So you are going for the bank and how they are having the conversation. How can I help you? I am here to deposit money. You are going to depositing the money. So how can I help you? Okay, let me fill the form for you. So I will fill the form. Thanks sir, but I can fill it myself. Okay, good. Here's your pay in slip. So if you want to deposit the amount, they will give the pay in slip. Which counter should I go to? So what immediately is asking, which counter he has to go. Let me check your pay slip. Okay, good. If you have filled it correctly, which counter should I go to? Here it is sir, you filled it and given it. Good, you have filled it correctly. You can deposit your money in counter 3. Thank you sir. So like that you can go to the bank and get the pay slip and fill the form, what all the information they are asking, and after that we have to fill it and there will be the counters, 1, 2, 3, the counters, deposit ko counter ko and then money edukkathukku or counter ko. So you have to go to the manufacturing counter number 3. So you can go there and you can give this the pay in slip. Okay, so this is it. And the next one is, okay, we have finished this. And next we are going to see about the lesson. Let us read, save wisely. Save wisely. This is let us read. Let us read. Page number 103. So just listen. Here, every year Kamali and her cousins would visit their grandparents in their native village for the car festival that lasted for three days. So grandchildren Kamali and her cousins would visit to the grandparents, the native village. That Ther Thiruvila car festival, they will say like that. The entire village will be in the festive mood, celebration mood. The children were the most excited because everything will be there, paint, things are eatable items, everything will be there in the village. The family members and relatives would give the children money to buy sweets and toys. The family members and they will give the money to buy the toys and sweets. The children would buy toys, chocolates, sweets or packed food items. And they would spend all the money and never save the money at all. Their grandfather felt that children should learn to save and use their money wisely. So this year he announced the children that children should save the money that get over the course of a year and spend it purposefully. So for this village festival, their children's parents will be given for the children's money. Some money they will give and they never saved at all. They would spend all the money. But the grandfather told how to save the money. So they should use their money wisely. Neenga vandha adha correct-a solve pannanum appadina. So the children were not at all excited by the announcement. So abdi pannumbodhu they can't buy the toys or chocolates. And Rajan and Mala were the youngest of the kids. They did not take the words of the grandfather seriously. They spent their money on sweets and toys. The other siblings, Jayan and Kaveri, decided to enjoy the festival to the fullest. They bought every type of the food available across the shop. So, and the kids, our grandfather disowned them. Rajan and Mala were the youngest. They did not take the words of the kadle vaangla seriously. And then they spent on the sweets and toys vaangitaanga. And other siblings, Jayan and Kaveri, other cousins, they decided to enjoy the festival full and enjoy panna and decide panitaanga. And they bought every type of the food. They bought every types of the food available there. On the second day, the Jayan got sick due to the food poisoning. So he decided to spend the money only on toys. The eldest of the kids were Kamali and Sendin. They were determined to save the money and use it wisely, purposefully. So they controlled the desires and saved every rupee they got. So second day Jayan, what happened? He got sick because of the food poisoning. So he decided to spend only on toys. But the eldest kids, Kamali and Sendin, they controlled the desires and saved them every rupee they got. By the end of the festival, they managed to save 300 rupees. So, what did they do? 300 rupees saved. And grandfather was so happy to see that effort. Grandfather was very happy. And Sendil, when he went home, he took his father to the nearest post office and opened a savings account. So, the Kamali and Sendil, Kamali, she saved 300 rupees. They managed 300 rupees. So, Sendil take his father a nearest post office property, he opened a savings account. He saved all his pocket money and found new ways to save money, like he started to walking instead of taking the bus. So, he saved all the pocket money, he saved money and he started walking. What he had done, he started walking instead of taking the bus. So, on the bus car, we can save it like that, he saved the money. He kept his stationery safely so that he did not have to keep buying them. So stationery is ellame safe a vechittu edhu theviy that only he got it. Anavasiyama irukkiradhe innonu vaangala. He reused his old books to save money. So reuse and old books he can again using it to save the money. Soon his father made him understand that saving is done after using the money for the basic needs. So avanga father enna sonnaangala enna puriya vechanga unakku edhu theviyo adhu thevike kandippa venum basic needs ku what you need you can have it and then after that you can save it. So Sendil bought new books to take notes in his class. So he take a book is very important here, so he took a new book and take a notes. And Sendil's dream is he want to buy a camera. At the end of the year, his father checked his savings and bought him the latest camera with his savings. So Sendil want camera vaangon is a dream. So at the end of the year, his father checked his account, savings the camera vaangathukku he got the money. So Kamali had a clear panninga. Kamali enna panna, she had a friend named Anandin, or friend. Anandin's father was a fluist. Fluist and flute was a ground. They lived in the same street, so the girls used to visit each other often. So both the girls living in the same street and they will meet each other.